You move forward in your collecting trading card experience, you may want to dabble in sending off your high grade trading cards and have them professionally graded by a third party company. For our showing today, what we're going to do is we're going to go over the different parts of a graded third party trading card. Most trading card companies, graded trading card companies, will put their name on it. This one here happens to be PSA, which stands for Professional Sports Authenticators. This is a Beckett Grading Service. Down here we have SGC Grading Service, and here we have International Grading Service. So the first part of it will be a label that the graded trading card will have, and of course, you know, we just went over the names. Let's take a look at this Troy Aikman card here. Most grading services, what they'll do is they'll put the year the trading card was made, the manufacturer, the name of the trading card itself, the card number, in this case it's 70T, the condition of the card, what they graded the card at, near mint to mint 8. Some companies will have identification numbers for internal use and barcodes. And then if you flip the card over, the professional sports authenticators, they have their name again on the back with a hologram for identification purposes. Beckett does it a little bit different. They have the same parts of it on the front of front of their label, but on the back, what they do is they identify the centering, the corner, the edges, and the surface. They grade each part of it, and then on the front of the card, as we showed before, they'll have the overall grade. SGC, what they do is they have the same parts as we discussed before, and on the back, they just have their name. International Grading Service, they have the same parts as we discussed before. And then if you flip it over, they have the name on the back. When you send their cards in, what they do is they will identify your card for you, and then what they'll do is they'll encapsulate it in a holder and ultrasonically seal it to where it cannot be removed without damaging the holder. And to remove cards after they've been graded is a very, very tedious process. I suggest you don't do it unless you become an advanced collector. These are the different parts of a professionally graded trading card. And once again, there are plenty of companies to choose from. Just be careful when you send off your cards. It can become very costly to send off your cards to these companies to be graded. Right now, I think it averages between anywhere from $3 to $10, $15 per card, depending on which company and what service they use.